Now this one right here, you can see there's a little bit of sawdust on the top of it. It's a little darker color, red, like right by my fingernail. And then there's a hole through it. That next beetle was successful at getting into the tree. So what'll happen?